Hi, everyone. Today, I will show how to light the USB webcam with the Enter Mini Pro. Okay, the first one is Logitech webcam. It will become the HDMI output and then connect the Enter Mini Pro. Enter Mini Pro. Okay, you see? Enter Mini Logitech webcam. Okay. The second, I will demo. This is Insta360 1R camera. It also become the HDMI output and then connect the Enter Mini Pro. You see? The third, I will demo the Mimo Star. This is Mimo Star. Mimo Star become HDMI output and connect the Enter Mini Pro. Okay, you also can do the EPTZ, you see? EPTZ. Okay, EPTZ. This is DJI Pocket 2 camera. I use the it's RTMP to HDMI become HDMI output. Okay, RTMP stream become HDMI output. This is DJI Pocket 2. DJI Pocket 2. Hi everyone, how do we let the Logitech webcam become a HDMI output and then connect the Enter Mini Pro? How to do? Please prepare this one. This is a Fabon Logitech webcam to HDMI adapter, USB webcam input, and HDMI output. Okay? First, connect the USB webcam input. And then, connect the HDMI output. HDMI output, I connect the Enter Mini channel 2. And then connect the power. Okay, you can see the Fabon logo, channel 2. And wait. Okay, you see the video is from the Logitech webcam. It also have audio, no problem. Okay. Use the same idea, you also can turn the this one. This is Insta360 1R camera become HDMI output. Insta360 1R camera have the USB webcam output and also connect the Fabon Logitech webcam to HDMI adapter. So you see? The channel 1, this is Insta, so this is 1R camera, no problem, okay? Use the same idea, this is Mimo Star. Mimo Star camera become USB webcam output, and then connect the Fabon Mimo Star to HDMI adapter, okay? It also can do the EPTZ. Finally, I will try you this one. This is DJI Pocket 2 camera. It is very pretty. DJI Pocket 2 camera do not have the USB webcam output. It just can do the RTMP live streaming. So, it cannot use the Logitech webcam to HDMI adapter. You need to use this one. This is RTMP to HDMI adapter. How to do? Okay, first, connect the power. And connect the Ethernet. The Ethernet IP address must be the 192.168.1.217. Okay, this is fixed IP address. Okay? And finally, connect the HDMI cable with channel 4, okay? Okay, and then turn on the power. Okay, and turn on your iPad, DJI, connect. Select the live and select the RTMP stream, RTMP. Go. And the first connect SSID. SSID is the same why Ethernet as this one. It is in the same Ethernet. Intranet and type the RTMP streaming local RTMP streaming this one and select the 4HD and 6M BPS live okay start live streaming you see the video will the DJI Pocket 2 will become HDMI outputChannel 4. Because it is a wireless connect, so it's stable is not good. So you need take the risk. Okay, this is my live training demo. Crazy demo with the Enter Mini Pro. Okay, channel 1 is Logitech webcam. Channel 2 is Insta 360 1R camera. Channel 3 is Mimo Star and channel 4 is DJI Pocket 2. This is my crazy demo.